Amazing.
I'm gonna try that one. You know where they go, like.
Oh yeah.
I can't.
Yeah, you can't walk the dog with that one.
Put your chair there,
Jen. Get West Walk here.
Okay,
yeah, West Walk.
Oh my God.
West Walk. Yeah, West Walk. Come on.
I gotta get a little closer together.
West Walk. Come on.
Oh my God.
Come here,
I love how you didn't even have to ask anybody.
Are you gonna dunk this or?
Slow mo.
What's the story behind the tattoo?
This one was for my dad that passed away. So I got his initials on that one.
Nice.
And this was for my Native American heritage.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like that. What tribe?
Menominee.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Nice.
Smack that for me.
It'll make for a cool picture. Yeah.
There you go. All right.
Would you rather fight 100 duck-sized horses or one horse-sized duck?
I'm fighting the honey. Nah, I just fight the horse-sized duck. Like, it's still a duck. What's it gonna do?
All right, one more?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Pizza.
Okay.
For the rest?
Pizza. I want to say like chicken Alfredo, but I don't think that'd be the best choice. You can't just eat pasta every day. I don't know, maybe some chicken tenders. I eat some chicken tenders and some ranch.
Squeeze that ball a little. There you go. Yep. Like that. As hard as you can. Trust me, we got two of them, so that one.
They'll
run away.
One more.
Okay. That was perfect.